在最近，心灵种子 TV 的博主收到了一封邮件，邀请他们去调查一所诡异的房子。事情的起因是这样的，屋主最近发现他的家里出现了许多诡异的事情，比如看见幻影，出现莫名的噪音，还有物体移动。而这其中最让人感觉到害怕的是屋主的感觉，屋主总感觉这屋子里存在着什么，但是他又说不上来。其实还有另一件让人头疼的事情，那就是这种种的超自然现象都是在屋主的奶奶去世以后才出现的，他们之间会有什么关联吗？只有等博主们调查清楚之后，我们才能知道了。
I closed the screen too. I just did. Yeah.
I'm positive that I closed and latched and locked the door behind me the second we walked in the house.
I just did the same thing. I just did that seconds ago.This place is definitely well lived in, but not for a long time. That is not it again.
As we looked back towards the front of the house, we noticed the chandeliers were swinging.
No way, that's a do-it-yourself thing again. Uh-oh.
这一系列事件的出现不得不让人联想到屋主说的那种奇怪感觉，真的好像有什么东西就在他们的附近，所以两位博主展开了行动，他们开始布置固定摄像机。可就在这时，刚刚被锁好的门又被打开了。两位博主也真的是被搞懵了，这到底是怎么回事呢？明明已经把门给锁上了，它到底是怎么开的呢？为了了解这一切，他们开始和这里的存在进行沟通，但可惜的是他们毫无收获，那个存在好像并不想理会他们。没有办法的二人只好选择去睡觉了，但是这里的存在怎么会这么好心的放过他们俩呢？
I walk. I remember it was like a dream state still because I was so tired. Into the hallway where I see Casey and he's holding a flashlight.
Thank you.
We're coming downstairs and I'm behind Casey and I look over his right shoulder and I see a book come flying off the bookshelf. And then another one, and then another one.
We both saw that with our own eyes. We got it on my camera. We saw it when we were coming down. Something was throwing books off of the bookshelf as we approached the downstairs level.
This time, the 博主们 调查的这个房子真的很奇怪，发生了这么多的事情，也能察觉到有东西就在自己的身边，可是就是找不到它，可能它根本就不想现身吧。韩国的灵异探险博主又来探索鬼屋了，而他此次在这鬼屋里的发现确实还蛮吓人的。
哇！啊！这个……哦！누구있어요혹시거기혹시누구있습니까어어누구십니까잠깐만잠깐만요저기요어어아씨잠깐만요어어어어어계십니까그아니그게와씨발누구세요거기누구있어요혹시뒤에서문꾹꾹소리
快点，여기에도누구있어잠깐만잠시만요잠시만잠깐만요좀화좀삭히시고뭐야어잠깐만잠깐만잠깐만어온다온다어거기누구있어요어어어와아
没想到博主竟然逃跑了，逃跑的他在外面一直念叨着：“我是个中年人，我是个中年男人，我要有勇气，我要回去调查。”那好吧，回去调查吧。
저잠깐만우리얘기를좀자들어갈테니까우리얘기를좀해요자잠깐만들어가겠습니다저여기뭐하러온거아닙니다그냥얘기나들을까하고왔어요다른거없습니다저잠깐만들어갈게요알았죠들어오라는말씀이신가요어뭐어어디에어가지여자여자왜이렇게멀고잠깐만요가지마시고잠깐만요
这个红圈是博主自己标记的反正我是没看出来有什么特别的我来慢放一下大家可以仔细的看看博主在后面的探险中就没什么特别的遭遇了我们有下一个影片了2022年万圣节这天标志和信号频道的博主再次来到了闹鬼的教堂探索之前他们已经来过很多次了这次他们要更加全面地调查一遍他们还会拍到什么样的超自然证据呢我们先来回顾一下他们上次拍到的画面吧
I think it was right here and I tripped over one of these because I wasn't paying attention I tripped, and yep, right over there.
Went straight to that bush.
Is anybody out here?
随后，两个人就进入了教堂调查。就在他们沟通的时候，一名博主身后的灯竟然自己亮了起来。
Also, by the way, I mean, if you start to feel weird, if you start feeling weird, we should probably just go. Because, you know, that's like what happened to me before. When I started feeling all weird and like hot and everything and started getting mad and stuff.
Behind you, Dale. Behind you. Light. It's not the same one.
Is this real? That's not that light.
It's not the same one.
So you like messing with it still?
We're back. What do you think about that?
What do you want me to know?
I guess I'll play with you and turn the light off. That's what you want to do, right? Play a fun light game?
Oh my god. Dale?
Please tell me you got that, right?
I did.
You got that?
I did.
Back to your old ways, huh? Playing with some chairs? Musical chairs type shit?
Why is it always the chairs? Probably because there's so many in this damn place.
What's up?
What do you think about us being back here?
You like us being back in here? Is that fun? Get somebody to play with? Then got our attention from outside.
一路调查探索，连绵博主突然有了一种不好的感觉，这种感觉跟以前出现的感觉差不多，所以他们停下来开始拍照，可能是想抓拍到一些什么吧。
Dude, how crazy is that? Dude, I told you that taking pictures.
That's gotta be one of the best finds, like on a photo that we've ever gotten, and it'd be that clear.
Yes.
With that camera.
Yes. The long exposures is the way to go, guys.
Yeah, we'll put it up on the screen and show y'all what we're talking about, dude. It was so freaking cool and pretty clear, and it's so.
Oh my god. Dale.
See.
I told you. It's the piano, dude. Oh my god.
Okay. Dale. I don't give a damn what you're doing. I'm going.
Oh my god.
I don't care.
Oh. Wait, you're leaving me in here.
Come on, I don't care what you're doing, whatever.
好吧，我们现在来看看博主拍到的照片吧。看来那东西一直就坐在那钢琴的附近。喜欢调查废弃的建筑，就要做好被吓一跳的准备。
Oh fucking shit!
阴森恐怖的排水沟里，可能真的藏着什么可怕的东西。
House. Yeah, he loves this stuff. I mean, look at this house. I mean, windows are broken out, graffiti all over it. There might be a hole underground that leads right to the sewer because, you know, Rowan's got his pinwheel and he loves it. Man, I'm telling you, there's something in there. I mean, Rowan can smell it. I mean, Daryl can smell it.
What is it, Daryl? Oh, what is that?
And Rowan hears it. You know, look at him. Then my phone tweaks out of nowhere. And then this happened.
Oh, my light went out. Whoa, what is that? It's weird, my light went out. What is it, Daryl? I can't see, what is it? Oh, what is that? Oh!
Nope, I'm out.
This is a research team in exploring a haunted building when they captured the image.如果你仔细观察，会发现在画面的左下角好像是出现了一个人的身影，但是这个人却诡异地消失了。 这位女士家里的超自然现象还在继续，让我们看看最近发生了什么吧。一名屋主在出差回家之后翻看了家中的监控录像，可是眼前出现的东西让他大为震惊。在2020年的五月，蒂姆来到了一座荒废了很久的破房子里调查。据说这是一栋时常发生超自然活动的房子，而最让人不安的是，这房子里具体存在的是什么东西，没人知道。而蒂姆会查出来吗？
Там есть что-нибудь?
Tam listo. Четверочка была. А, это Фингаловская. Здесь есть кто-нибудь? Здесь кто-нибудь есть? Проскакивает маленькая. Это что ли упало? Какой-то песок.
很可惜，这个存在也只是弄出了一些动静，蒂姆并没有找到什么有用的线索。就这样，一夜的时间就过去了。为了能够找到更多的证据，蒂姆在白天的时候安装了很多的固定摄像机，这样就能拍到那个存在吗？
Кто тут? Тут есть кто? Нет. Вроде. И здесь тоже. Может, кто из них? Это шорохи были. Если тут есть кто-нибудь, ты можешь дать мне знак? Ударить один раз в стену. Охренеть. Тут есть кто-нибудь? Охренеть, это что-то слюны. Я не веду с кровати. Чьи-то следы.
地板上竟然出现了湿漉漉的脚印。 难道这个存在是个水鬼吗？看来有必要去查阅一下刚刚的录像了。
这двери. Да, срочно пересмотреть камеру. Никого тут не было. Мне кажется, я просто близок к тому, чтобы заснять именно сущность.
在后续的时间里，这屋子就没有再发生超自然活动了。但令人疑惑的是，蒂姆觉得自己的头有些疼，所以就结束了调查。好吧，恐怖的时间总是短暂的，我们的节目也在这里跟大家说再见了。这里是飞鸿禁地，如果你喜欢这个频道，请点击订阅，打开小铃铛，在以后的日子里，让我们一起探索这个未知的世界。黎明将至，我们下期再见。